That was a cool game. Thank you for watching Bejeweled 2 Deluxe, and bye for now.